Because like today we've got power cleans. We want to make sure that we can get full extension. We don't want to be tight, that our hip flexors. So what we're going to do, pre-workout, I want you to grab a band, and then I want you to get to the couch stretcher, your Samson couch. And I want you to work on just leaning forward, opening up that front hip. Let's get this 30, 45 seconds, something like that, just to relax this and open this up. Get that with both legs. And then I want you to grab a lighter band, with less resistance. Red band would be pretty good. And what you'll do, you flip this in half. All right, so you see I've got a little X right there. Then you're going to fold it over. I got a little stronger loop. What you'll do from here, you're going to wrap it up around your knees. And then we're going to get nice and low. So we're going to work on trying to activate and prime these movers. From here, you're just going to lunge to the side. Try to keep the knees open the entire time. Okay, we don't want to see this slinky type of movement where you do the foot and then the knee follow. You want to keep everything open and then just slide out. Let's do 10 lunges or 10 shuffle steps to the left and 10 to the right. Do that two times after you've already done your Samson type move with the bands. And then more importantly, I want to make sure that all of you show up Friday night, 7 to 11, 7 to 10, whatever it is, at Jillian's. We're going to donate some money, help the kids. Love you. See you.